temperature inside a balloon filled with an ideal gas is increased from 37 to 127 degree. The pressure is constant, so we have to find what is the change in the volume. In this problem, we are going to use Charles' law, which says that so initial temperature converted into degree Kelvin and final temperature also converted into degree Kelvin. Now substituting the values, Vi divided by 310 is equal to V2 divided by 390.